tip is tennis tip of the day number 45. And this one is a very simple one to understand, but very few players are aware of it unless you're on tour. And that is, yes, it's great to keep going cross court, but if your opponent makes a mistake at the wrong time and goes down the line and he hits it slightly short, you cut right to the ball, take it on the rise, and you go cross court, and all of a sudden your opponent is in a road race and you've got him running miles. So remember this, go cross court with your opponent. When he goes down the line, and especially if it's a little short, cut right to the ball in a V pattern, right to the ball, and go immediately cross court. And you don't have to hit it that hard, but you want to hit it accurately on the rise. And from that point on, he's got to run and run, and he leaves lots of court open.